Representing Bulgaria, please welcome Alexander Zlotkov.
Well, Alexander's second junior Grand Prix season, 18 years old. He's ninth after the short program. Born in Sofia, 86.22. Personal best last year in week one on the junior Grand Prix. Most certain he'll beat that here in Riga.
Alexander Zlotkov, Bulgaria.
Well, here's a dose of reality. This is a very good skater who did not skate well here today. And as mistakes continue to happen, he tried harder. He tried to muscle the jumps, which ruins the timing. And then you get more frustrated, then you try to muscle it more, and it's just a vicious circle. needed to park the mistakes and move forward, figure out the problem. That didn't happen here. Here's the triple Lutz off the top. Look at the height, the speed, the distance. Just beautiful. Look at the quality of his jumping. Fabulous. Triple flip. Not a problem. Boom. Even on a lean, but he saved it. But he was a little bit off. Watch him muscle this. Yank this edge. Pull that edge right there. Pops it open. He needs just to turn it on the way up. Not used so much. He just turned this on the way up, but he jams that pick in, pops it again. Lost tons of points. Right on those two elements. Triple Salchow. That looked pretty good in the air. Started to check out because I think he's going for the triple toe loop combination, but he checked out too early. He's a little bit forward, slips off the pick. But look at the great edge work in here. Good, solid, deep edges. He's got good skating skills. He's got good quality, nice posture. Good, look at that, beautiful hop there. The arms were up. It's in him. He possesses all that he needs. But in competition, you have to deliver it. And tonight, he let a number of those elements go. And it costs a lot. But he's good. Not tonight, but he is good.
Scores, please. Alexander Zlotkov from Bulgaria has earned in the free
program score 87.96. That's 10th in the free program. This young man has the ability to be right at the top. 149.66. That's also overall at the in the competition, 10th for the moment. More skaters yet to come. It hurts, but you'll learn from it.